Calhoun combines hitting ability and power better than most prospects. He has a quick left-handed stroke and is content to use the middle of the field and let his pop come naturally. He struck out in just 12% of his at-bats during his first 3 years as a pro and could develop into a 300 hitter with 25 homers thanks to the favorable conditions in Texas. An outfielder and third baseman at Yavapai, Calhoun spent most of his time in the Dodgers system at second base but played almost exclusively in left field after changing organizations.